fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say. The brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day, courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest. Make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day. Have him win.
Oh Lord, I'm tired and sad, and I want you oh so bad. I've been away so very long. Now I want to go home. So remember that I love you, that my dear is true. Just say a prayer for your man. This letter's postmarked Vietnam. Last night we had a firefight, machine guns firing tracers through the night. And as we fought, my thoughts they turned to you. And I knew somehow, darling, I'll come through. I've fought in many places, and I've seen war's thousand faces. But after this, my wars are through, and I'll come home to you. Even though I'm far away, I'll think of you each day. I'll come home when I can. This letter's postmarked Vietnam. This is dedicated to the parade field trooper, who never leaves that nice soft garrison and always looks real pretty. Now in the war-torn jungles of Vietnam, you'll find a certain kind of man. You'll see him everywhere. He's a trooper, a Garrett trooper. Yeah, he's 5'4", 228 pounds of blubber. Got him a nickel-plated 45 tied down low. Quick draw holster, two bandoliers of brassoed ammo. Yeah, he's a trooper, a Garrett trooper. He's fought from Saigon to Nha Trang, in every bar that is, and then only with the girls, and he ain't won one yet. But he's a trooper, a Garrett trooper. He's got a hip knife, a side knife, a boot knife, a shoulder knife, and a little bitty one. It's a combination flare gun, dinner set, and genuine police whistle. But he's a trooper, a Garrett trooper. Now I run into one the other day. He told me a story. Said he had just this minute come back from a 15-day running fight against the Kong. Said he'd captured a lot of loot. You know what I saw when I looked down? A spit-shine boot. Yeah, he's a trooper, a Garrett trooper.
Garrett trooper.
Now a poor old pilot come back today. Half his crew was killed. Aircraft shot to hell. But he don't say much. He's not a trooper, a Garrett trooper. And out in the hills and the jungles and the swamps, living like a bunch of dogs, are some men wearing funny little green hats. They stay out there and fight for months on end. They don't say much, cause they're not troopers. Garrett troopers.
Garrett troopers.
And I'll bet finally, when I leave this war-torn land, the last thing I'll see will be, though I may be in a drunken stupor, I bet it'll be a Garrett trooper.
Garrett trooper.
Yeah, they're all over the place. Ain't hardly worth going to war no more.
Lay the green sod o'er me, carve my name in stone. Lay the green sod o'er me, the soldier has come home. Don't mourn for me, my darling. Don't cry when I am gone. Don't mourn for me, my darling. The soldier will come home. My friends have gone before me and laid their tired bodies down. My friends have gone before me to prepare the resting ground. Let me go to sleep now, to march and fight no more. Let me go to sleep now, I'm tired, my body's sore. So lay the green sod o'er me, put the wreath upon my stone. Lay the green sod o'er me, the soldier has come home.
The soldier.